Eat shit, bitches.
Ooh, that's 32.
God damn.
Years before I was born, father told this to me. It was one Christmas morning in 73. There was one lonely gift nestled under the tree. My grandfather said, don't touch mine. He said, boy, listen close, I am saying this once. These were worn by my parents and their parents' parents. Now they're yours, but be sure to guard them with your life. He said, don't ever let them touch my clothes. You can take my cash. You could burn my house, you could force me trash.
My God!
I let you kick my balls while I chewed on glass before I even thought about letting someone touch my clothes. Take my life, you'll have to steal my dog, have to beat my wife, you'll have to kill my mom with a rusty knife, you'll have to break my legs before I ever let you touch my balls. So I'll tell you the truth. I performed the bell songs for the bulk of my youth. Now these clogs, they are yours. Protect them with your life. I pray you never let them touch your clogs. You can slap my wrist. I let you shave my head. Let you wax my bits. I even butt chug bleach while you twist my nips. And after all of that, I still wouldn't let you touch my clogs. You could eat my lunch and you could knock me out with a one-inch punch and make me drink your sweat from a dirty sponge. You'd have to shoot me dead before I ever let you touch my clogs. Here's my purpose in life, to keep them safe until my child is at least 25. Then I will pass the clogs to them and the will they will cry. And every single day from then, they'll make sure no one has touched their clogs. They're the one thing I love, the only thing that makes me strong.
Stop.
You can take my cash, you could force me trash. I'd let you kick my balls while I chewed on glass before I even thought about letting someone touch.